Okay, you're all gonna get a taste of the real, real me today. Yes, I'm wearing glasses. I've been wearing glasses since I was real little, I think before I was 6 or 7. Very few people in the past 2.5 years, almost 3 years, have seen me with glasses. Very few. In fact, less than 5 have seen me without glasses. Last night I was talking with a special someone, and through talking to her I was reminded of how important it is to show people the real you and not do what I've been doing for the past almost 3 years, which is hiding behind a mask. Okay. Now, you all know me as the witty, clever, semi-clever, weird, strange guy in the videos that you watch every day. Or whenever, you know. And for the most part, that is me. I am funny. I am quick-witted humor. I think of funny things off the top of my head. That is me. There are two things that I am extremely self-conscious about. One of which is my glasses, because I always was made fun of for wearing glasses. Of course, you know, back in like 7th, 8th grade, you know, you wore those big old glasses and the big thick ones, you know, the Coke bottled. So, you know, I don't blame kids, you know. That and my acne. I'm really self-conscious. I'm more self-conscious about my glasses than anything else in the world. And last night, I started thinking, I'm like, you know, the people watching my vlogs deserve to see the real me. So, that's what I want to show you guys, that I do wear glasses. I'm wearing contacts. I do have glasses, and because I am very blind without them. In fact, if you take them off, right now I can't even read my computer screen. Come on. So, and I have a million pairs of glasses. So then I got contacts, and I loved them. You know, I was looked down at because I had glasses. You know, people didn't know that, you know, my eyesight isn't as good as everyone else's. And you know, I just think you guys deserve the truth, you know. So that's the truth. I, you know, wear glasses. Most, I'd say probably 85 to 90% of the time, I have my contacts in. And I only wear my glasses right before bed, so. We've gone on for 3 minutes. I'm just going to shut up now. I just wanted to let you guys know the real me. And hopefully you still like me. You still think I'm funny. Please don't judge. And if you do, I think I can handle it. So thanks to a special person who helped me figure this out. Thanks, Alicia. This is me. Hey, they always say 4 eyes are better than 2, don't they? Yeah, unless you lose the 2 in front of you. It's like, oh, damn. Now I have 2 eyes, not 4, and I still can't see. Okay, I'm gonna go. Where the hell are my glasses? Oh, okay, there. So, I used to do this. I used to make fun because I'd have to wear glasses, so I used to take them upside down and do this. And it was really weird. If you wear glasses, and you haven't ever done this, do this and walk around. It is the most weirdest feeling ever. And people used to just laugh. I'm walking into chairs now. People just used to laugh, and it warps. Like the door looks
warped. So if you wear glasses, try this if you haven't. It is really fun. In fact, you know what? She helped me figure something out so much last night that I'm gonna do something I haven't done in quite a while. Go outside in public with glasses on. I feel like they're gonna fall off my face. But I think I've only worn glasses outside in the past 2.5 years. Like 2-3 times maybe. And that was just to move my car. So thanks. Hope you guys enjoyed that. God, we're gonna speed this up a little bit so it's not as long.
Waving your back.